So, it's Sunday afternoon. Looks like we'll be traveling to Coeur d'Alene to do a hike. This is my sister, Abby. You guys remember her. And her awesome husband, Nate.
Morning.
Welcome. And it should be a beautiful hike. Feels good. Em's here. Should be fun.
Out in the back here, they've got their beautiful yard. It's so green here in Spokane.
And I know I keep saying this, but it's so much cooler. It feels so nice outside to not be like sweating inside or outside. It's awesome. And this is in summer and it stays lighter a lot longer. Like it's 9 o'clock last night and it's still light outside. It's great.
Dad working on motorcycle going to the gym. We'll meet you there, guys. Be
Get
safe.
Some shots of us on the road.
Yeah.
It's a good time to show up to Lake Coeur d'Alene because the Ironman event is happening, which is not the Ironman from Marvel. It is a marathon running, and it's amazing because it's this combination of nature and urban city. So now we're moving. Here we go.
Crazy amount of boats out on the lake today.
Water traffic, if you will. And it keeps going
to this side as well. Look at this. Everyone's out here.
You'd think that out here, like, there would be no coverage, and yet in the city, there's less coverage than there is in the woods. Maybe every tree is a cell tower, given they were like, humans are killing us, we need to adapt. The only way to keep trees from being destroyed is they give off, like, cellular signal.
Maybe we're getting Oprah's Wi-Fi.
Oprah's Wi-Fi probably covers the whole... Wait, did you read in an article somewhere that Oprah thought about Coeur d'Alene one time, so she must own $4 million?
No, Abby said that she has a house out here somewhere.
We might see Oprah. She's never been to the house. She owns it, but she's never been there. Just in case she wants to someday visit, she'll have a place to stay.
She's heard about it.
It'll have 8 stories. Yeah, she may have heard about it. This is royal ground we're walking on right now.
Must make it across the drawbridge where all the trolls live. Oh, goodness. This bounces quite a bit, right?
Yeah.
Whoa. Don't sway it too much. Don't look down. Goodness, this bank has gold on the outside of the letters. Goodness.
All right. Abby's just the next place. Is it good?
Oh,
that sounds good.
And there you have it. That's quite a cone.
It feels like they just made this. Like you can taste every bit of milk and salt. It's awesome. Would recommend.
Like it's like they just churned it.
What do you think that is, Dad? For your virtual reality.
Walk by that store. What do they bring?
Got these wires crossed. Looks like a bow tie. Trippy.
So hike was fun. Next step, Red Robin is how you say it. Some bird, which should be the Crimson Bird, as everyone's calling it, because that sounds more sophisticated. Let's eat. Looks like a lot of people had the same idea. Let's hope it's not another Casa Lupe situation. They throw us out when we don't show up, so I'll stand, I'll wait. Covering everyone's dinner tonight, so take it easy.
I'm gonna order extra bacon.
I love you.
This is my burger, which has egg.
So there's a
this should be interesting taste.
Talking about a
and a milkshake made of s'mores.
Oh, thank you.
Look at them. It's the battle bus. He's moving. Wag, 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 wag. Let me come and see you. Wag, wag, wag.
So, now the next step of the process is to get painting supplies for the house. We are acquiring slowly, and also...
They got Flex Seal from YouTube. Repairs any leak.
Fast.
You guys know the memes. Phil Swift, let's saw a boat in half. I'm not terribly sure what we're doing, so I'm the dedicated cart pusher because that's something I know how to do. Everything else I'm completely blind on, so I just follow around my sister and dad.
How does... It's a Bluetooth speaker bulb. It's somehow still cheaper than a HomeKit-like bulb, but it talks back.
Play music.
Like, they want you to play music from your light bulbs.
All right, all right. You guess you could call that eco-smart.
The thing is, who needs walkie-talkies
when you've got the walkie-talkie app?